Every Buddhist is a baseball player. One. The bullpen is quiet when it laughs at the scoreboard and rubs its belly. Two. The rally over, you're the third out. Your bat asleep on your shoulder. Three. Falling from the sky, the ball, a small moon, falling like an eclipse into a glove. Four. The designator hitter sits in the dugout, practicing sitting meditation. Five. Dirt on a jersey, a symbol of devotion to the game. Six. Every Buddhist a baseball player, each breath a pitch, a catch, a hit. Seven. The road from the minors to the majors is the path of two directions.